Alright guys, it's been 2 years since we have played Crazycraft, and I figured I should bring back the series. Now, besides the first two, the next 3 or 4 episodes are going to be only in peaceful for the fact of I don't want to die so early. I really don't. And it took me forever to get the mod working. Or all the mods working, because the morph mod would make the game crash, so I deleted that. I don't need the morph mod. I don't really care for it either, because every time you kill something, you end up turning into it. So, it's not really, like, for me. So, that being said, I built this entire house in creative just with the bare necessities of what I already had in the last one. So that's all in there. And then I'm going to just be going around in creative mode, getting materials and stuff like that. Maybe finding a dupe tree and everything for the game, so I can have everything that I need as well. So we're going to do time set day. I'm not going to give myself the inventory pets because I want to find them actually, and it would be a lot better if I found them anyway. What is that? Oh, it's the squid with the head I tried to kill. Let me kill you now. There we go. Yep, everything seems to be fixed, so we're gonna head off into this and see what happens. I need to change game mode S. Okay. Raw squid. Don't need that. So let's see what we can find. I do need to get torches. Is there any coal anywhere? There is. Sweet. I mean, I only have this pickaxe for now, but it works. Because I don't really need... I have Project E on this. I have Project E, I added Optifine, I added shaders, just to make the game smoother and look a lot better. So, that's why you guys can kind of see the little glitches in the floors and stuff like that. I swear all of shaders does that, so it's not like... Oh, I think this was part of jewelry craft and I got rid of it. Yeah, I got rid of it because it kept turning me into a vamp. So, we are going to go look. I'm not going to mess around with cat lizard things. So, let's just get out of here. I'll cut back when I find something interesting. Alright guys, so we raided 2 YouTuber statues. There's one there, and then there was one of, I think, Little Lizard over there. I think that's Dan TDM. Some more cows. Sure. I'll pick up cows. And they'll be good. Diamond blockhead. I'm also kind of looking for, inventory pets while on the way. I still haven't seen any, so that kind of sucks, but... Oh, hey, there's a cloud there. Ooh, I'm gonna go for that cloud. Let me just collect up all these. That's it, okay. Well, I do need to make a shovel. Or maybe I don't, depending on if I have dirt. I'm gonna raid that little house over there after I get this. And we're going to... How are we gonna do this? I guess I'm gonna have to put that down, take this stick. All right, let's hope I don't get knocked off by a... No, wait, blazes aren't in effect. That's right. Almost forgot about that. Pig fat. Bonus hunger saturation. Sweet. Diamond nuggets. Ooh, perfect. I'll just take everything. And these diamond nuggets can be turned into diamond... full diamonds, and then into diamond blocks, into, and then into the duplicator tree to make bank on EMC. But I do need a dark matter pedestal and a watch of flowing time. So that'll be a while for sure. But that's how I want to go about this. So we'll do that. I do want to expand that, my base a little bit. I kind of want to make it into like tiers going down, like a giant tower that finally hits the water, and then have all those above levels be like storage except for that bigger one, which has the nether portal and the enchantment table. I think that's what we're going to do with that. Do want to put all this away. Hold on. Just because I can. Oh, don't need him right now. I can get diamond nuggets. Alright. Let's grab wood. Wood. My thing is a little messed up because of the texture pack, but it's not hurting anything. Alright. So what do I need? And what's stronger anyway? Diamond or... Here, let's see. Helmet. I think emerald's stronger, but I don't know for sure. Let's craft a... Doesn't tell me the bonus, which is very odd. Iron doesn't, that's so odd. All right, well, let's make a block, and then let's just make full diamond gear, and then I'll figure that out later. And we can just have that, and then I can take that, and then get rid of that, put all that back on, and then put those in there, that, me, and there we go. We have full diamond now. I'm gonna go kill this. Oh, it's the head crab. Alright, let's go raid this little thing. I still haven't found a cave, which bothers me. I do need that cave. Hopefully we can get lucky with that. Who is this? Jamin Beast Games. Never heard of him, but... Alright, cool. Oh, three diamonds. If only I didn't waste my time just making diamond gear. Alright. See what else is. I kind of want to explore the bigger or the above level of my of Crazycraft first and then go down deep. But I will probably end up going down underground in a little bit. I just want to like adventure, see if I can find anything cool, like another village or something like that. What's with all these guys right here? Turbo Open Gwyn? Turbo Penguin? What? I don't do anything. I don't understand why those are needed, but okay. What is that? Oh, corn. Sure. That'll be another thing that I want to do is make like a ginormous farm in this. Dark oak tree forest. I'm going to go back to the place I was with the YouTuber house, and I will go into that cave there. Ooh, wait. Dead end. Why? What is the seed? Does the seed have, like, no... I need coal. I just need coal. Alright, I'm gonna pause right here. I'm gonna head back to... No? Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna pause here until I get back to the YouTuber house. So I'll be back. Alright guys, we found a cave. So we're gonna go exploring, see what we can find. What is that? Silicon ore. I probably do need that. Black iron, definitely am gonna need that. I know that. Marble. I could use marble in the build. I just want to explore. Like, I want to get all the torches down just so I know that I've been this way and I don't need to worry about it as much. So, let's get all. We're not going to get all of this, we're going to get most of it. I want to have like a decent chunk. Oh, so I need to expand the house. I need to find a dupe tree. I need to get antimatter or dark matter, red matter, and I need to get a watch of flowing time, a dark matter pedestal, and a few other things. And I know that's all from Project E, so. I really want to get to, like, learn Project E. And once I learn that, I'll probably move on to, like, a skyblock or something. Red ant tracks. I was about to mine those, too. Well, I'll mine them still just to get the blocks. So, let's do that. I'm just doing this just for the blocks. No, I'm gonna be... Yeah, they're just blocks? Oh, garbage. Thought they were actually, like, gonna give me diamonds. Oh, here. I know what I can do with them. Yeah, punch y'all in the lava. Yeah, come on. Line up. Single file. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh. So there's diamonds there. There's diamonds down there. Can, excuse you. Really? You can all go away. All right, so let's see. Let's see if these are diamonds over here. If they are, that will be great. If they're not, then, well, I'm probably going to drop to my death. And before I drop to my death, I want to make sure... Ooh, emerald. Heck yeah. Alright, so there's emeralds. What happened to that diamond? This is getting scary down here, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I don't have a water bucket. Oh! Like I said, I knew I was gonna drop. Alright, so... I think that's where I'm gonna call it quits, guys. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.